Good morning, WoPack. My name is Noah, and this is PackTV. Today is Friday, February 4th, 2022. Today, at lunch, you have the option between stuffed crust pizza, a PB&J wild sandwich with chips, whole kernel corn, garden salad with ranch, and 100% juice. You can expect rainy weather this morning with cloudy skies later in the day with a high of 60 and a low of 27 degrees. We had an eventful week here at Woodland. Check out some highlights from the last few days.
Tell me that you love me, I tell you that I love you. We both know that I ain't true. No one can tell me about you but God. My bitch ain't left me by the spiritual reach. She ain't feel the same, but we both know that I ain't true.
I'd be lying if I said that shit didn't hurt me. Woman came in.
Watching all the yelling out gang gang. It's so different, I'm watching it yelling out bang bang. Roll up little that Pluto used to be D, now I'm riding around Uno.
I know some hustle but quick cause they was doing it too long. I remember.
The junior varsity tennis competition season kicks off at home Tuesday against Union Grove. Come out today and support our basketball team as they play home against Ola for senior night. Tip-off is at 7:30. Congratulations to our JV soccer team for tying against Magnetize 2-2. The Pack is currently undefeated with a 1-0 record, with a win over Locust Grove as well. Diego leads the team offensively with 4 goals. The defense has been anchored by Joel Dawkins, Ethan Spencer, and Orlando Ponce. Great job, Pack. Tonight at 7, you can see the varsity boys and girls defend the den against Arabia Mountain. Well, that's all we have for you today. My name is Nolan. Have a great day. We'll be back.